She was the standard bearer of reporting at an age when it just was not usual, was not normal to be a female in a hostile environment. And she did it with complete panache and skill and success. She is exactly what every female war correspondent wants to be and aspires to be like.